living by the stove. I'm drunk and dirty and don't you know, I'm still willing. Was out on the road late at night, and I seen my pretty Alice every year. Virginia Alice, that's the one I like.
And I bet from Tucson to Concarry to Atropina Town.
This is where we get y'all to sing along. And if you give me weed, wax, and wine, and show me a sign, well, I'll be willing to be by the wind, rough by the sleet and my head snowed in, but I'm still on my feet. Right here in Washington, D.C., having a good old time. Smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico. I piss off Donald Trump, you know, every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still, and I've been from Tucson. Y'all getting that buzz out there yet? We're going to do the Jamaican National Anthem. On account of we're going back to Jamaica one more time, year 15. We got us a humdinger of a show down there, I'll tell you. We got Larry Campbell and Teresa Wright and Amy Helm and the Ramble Band.
Right on.
And then our good buddy we just added to the delightful soiree is Mr. Jackson Brown. So you can ask yourself this simple question. Would I like to be here in Washington, D.C., freezing my ass off, when I can be on the beach in Jamaica, partying like a fool with little feet? Choice is yours. Roll another one, just like the other one. You've been holding on to it, and I sure. I can tell you all into this. What, have they changed the laws around here where you can grow your own or something? All right. I like it. Any spares, you just throw them up here. Don't bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over to me. That was pretty good, but I think y'all can get a whole lot louder than that. Don't bogart that joint, my friend. Pass it over. Thank you, brother.
Yeah, man.
Holy shit, look at the size of that thing. And if you give me
Alice.